So after an incredibly beautiful and misty morning, Nick's feet are now, I mean, it's all fun and games, but he can't really walk anymore. So I think we're going to be stationary for the next 36 hours or so. And I am having to walk to the nearest village to try and get some supplies, antiseptic stuff, just that he doesn't get an infection, because his feet are disgusting. So, best get on with it. The magic of editing. A few hours later, we have Savlon, we have antibacterial, everything.
Oh, God.
Classic.
Oh, yeah, that's the good
TCP.
Stuff.
Blister packs, gauze, bandage, plaster spray. Right, let's inspect the damage.
Viewer discretion advised.
Ooh. And the other one?
The little bubble, and then open up. Oh.
So it starts there and goes all the way through. Ugh.
He's big.
Right, let's get it going.
So we're seeing if watching too many documentaries as a kid pays off for anything. We're trying to see if we can get
the sap from the pine trees.
Which we can.
And make a torch of some sort.
We'll see. Pine resin torch with moss.
Wow, it works.
It does work.
That could go on for, look how black the smoke is.
Happy with your work?
Yeah. Wow, that's actually gone, that's lasting a lot longer and it's not even at the middle.
Success.
Oh, wow.
Success.
Incredibly mossy. Soft. Grayish.
Happy.
Completely tranquil. It's like two different climates. One side of the spit, the other side of the spit.